Down here are Eastmont's art classes, woodshop and manufacturing lab.